أعزائي طلاب الصف الأول الثانوي مدارس دار الثقافة، السلام عليكم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Look at your books page 15. Look at exercise D. Think about an event has brought about major changes. Make notes in the chart about the event and the impact it has had on your country. After the complete study of Unit 1, big changes, try to think about an event. This event has brought about major changes. It has big impact. Try to complete this chart. حاول تفكر في أي حدث مهم وتملأ هذا الايه هذا المربع. Look at pages 16 and 17. This is a revision of the grammatical points we studied in unit 1. We actually studied the present simple. We studied the past simple. We studied the present progressive and the past progressive. Also, we studied the present perfect. Try to read these pages as a revision for our study. طيب لو عايزين نحل الجزء الاخير ده لانه مش محلول اللي هو exercise D. Complete the text with the past simple tense or the past progressive tense of the verb in parentheses. Add your own ideas. When they were young, my grandparents were very poor. There was no work in their country, so they decided to leave. In September 1971, my grandparents left their hometown in South Turkey. My grandparents left their hometown in South Turkey and traveled. Number two هنا هتصير ايه؟ traveled صيغة الماضي البسيط. Traveled to Istanbul. There were نسبة رقم ثلاثة boarded. There they boarded a train for Germany with 1,500 other passengers as the long steam train نسبة number four هتبقى was setting off. All the people on the train cried, C-R-I-E-D, a final goodbye to their friends and family who were standing. As for number six, بالنسبة لي رقم ستة, هتصير were standing on the platform and watching the train depart, بارت ما يرحل أو يغادر. They, بالنسبة لنمبر seven, they made, M-A-D-E, their long journey to Germany and arrived, فعل ماضي بسيط, A-R-R-I-V-E-D, in Munich and in the early morning hours 2 days later. When my grandparents stepped off the train, their hopes and expectations were هنا هتكون في رقم 10, W-E-R-E, bigger than their suitcases. As for page 18, this is a project. Name of the person you are interviewing, your questions, the person's answers. تخيل انك بتقابل شخص, ايه الاسئله اللي هتعمل او في مقابله يعني, ايه الاسئله اللي ممكن تسالها له وايه الاجابات المحتمله. This is the last page in unit 1, page 19, self-reflection. Try to read all these titles and complete any gap. اي فراغ هنا حاول تكمله, تقرا العنوان دي وتحاول تكمل الصوره دي او الصفحه دي ودي. Page 19. This is the last page of unit 1, big changes. That's enough for now. ثانك يو. ان شاء الله الجلسه القادمه هتكون في شوف كتاب النشاط، ربنا سهل نحله بامر الله. السلام عليكم.